They've done a nice job since getting off to that 15-30 start. As Pederson sends one in the air down the left field line, Jose Pirela running out of room, reaches in, and he made the catch. Jose Pirela going over the sidewall. And that is out number one here in the third.
Talk about great concentration and perfect timing. As soon as he touches that wall, it looks like the ball is cradled in the glove.
It's a round of applause from Perdomo.